I am Jafari Magombo, an evangelist. I want to share the word of God with you, brothers and sisters. When we read 2 Corinthians 3, verse 17, the scripture says, "Where there is the Spirit of the Lord, there is liberty." Brothers and sisters, what situation are you going through? No matter in what situation you are, but if you have the Spirit of the Lord, you got peace of mind. Whether you don't have money, whether you have money, you're driving or you're not driving, but you got peace of mind when you have the Spirit of the Lord. Don't lose hope. You still have time. Just confess, invite the Spirit of the Lord into your life. Everything will change in your life. Brothers and sisters, you still have time. Don't lose hope, like I said. When you come across this video, contact me. I can help you how you can come to contact with the Spirit of the Lord, how you can confess and receive Jesus into your life to change your lifestyle. I'm there for you. Contact me. I'll help you to involve Jesus Christ in your life.
As you heard our evangelist said,
yes,
evangelist was so true. He mean, if you have the Spirit of the Lord in you, then you have a peace. Yes. That is true. Yes. Don't lose hope, yes, friends. Don't lose hope. Yes. Have a faith. Faith is so strong. Have a strong faith in your life, and whatever you pray, you will get.
Yes.
That's it. I heard you praying about getting a God-fearing woman and man.
Yes.
I assure you that what you need from the Lord is going to get soon.
Yes.
As you received Jesus Christ as the Lord and the Savior, that means you are so blessed. Many, many blessings. Whatever you need, you have to get.
Yes.
Money, car,
yes,
houses.
Yes.
We know all of us that Jesus Christ is a life giver.
Yes.
He's everything, a solution in whatever problem that we face. Let us come back. Whenever challenge, let us kneel down and say, God, look at us, how far we go,
yes,
in this,
yes,
challenge, yes, so you may come and help. That's it.
Yes.
Don't lose hope, my friends, where you are there. Don't cry day and night and thinking that God left you. God never, never, never leave you, still with you.
Yes.
But your time is not yet come. When, yes, your time will come, then you will get whatever you want.
Yes.
Let us hear from our evangelists to conclude this small motivation. It may bring some words of consolation again. The, yes, word that will wipe your tears, you as listening to this small video, and you, yes, have to contact him after watching this video. Yes. Let's hear from him.
Brothers and sisters, with God, all things are possible. Don't lose hope. Invite God into your life. Everything will change for you. Things that you think that are not possible, but with God, are possible. Amen.